everybody. How you guys doing? My dad is making me work. I don't want to work outside. I'm doing some NASCAR, and I'm waiting for the race to start up so I can watch some NASCAR before I have to actually work. Because, I don't want to work. That's why I like this sport. They pray before the sport. They pray before it starts. That's pretty awesome. I love it. Here we go, going racing, baby. I love NASCAR so much. Here we go, guys.
There are guys around the bubble that are watching Kyle Busch's progress because whether he's in or not, moves that bubble line, that's what makes it so. You win, you're in. So you're guaranteed a spot in, but you have to be in the top 30.
And I know we're getting ready to drop the green flag on a 400-mile race, but I'm going to tell you something. Talking to all the drivers, you heard Greg Biffle say they're nervous about driving into turn one this first time a lot. They're going to span out all over the place. They haven't been at around this many cars, and they're all nervous about it. And he went from row three all the way to the back.
And it looks like he's going to give him a little extra room. He's way back behind the field. His teammates, though, are on the front row. Denny Hamlin on the inside. Pole winner. Matt Kenseth on the outside as they cut by the front stretch. Green flags in the air. We're racing in Michigan.
Every Sunday, I'm going to do this from now on. When there's a NASCAR race, I'm going to film the first lap.
Around early into the apron is a 55. David Reagan slides onto the apron back up in front of the field. And the caution comes out before they get out of turn one.
There he is, Kyle Busch. He was so far behind the pack. I mean, he was a half a straightaway behind the last car. He was anticipating that wreck. I spoke to him last night. He said, Jeff, they're going to wreck on lap one. I'm telling you, they're going to do it. That's why he was saying so far back.
Smart. And wreck wasn't really that bad. He just spun around, that's all. He's okay, though. That's good. Well, that was the first lap. I'll let you guys know what happens. I'll film the first lap. I'll film engine starting, first lap, maybe I'll do the prayer actually too, the first lap, start your engines, the first lap.
The car on the outside of
so you just got loose.
Pulling air off. And when you have these great big spoilers,
all these cars though, almost hit each other too, so, but I'm gonna film the first lap like that, and then I'll probably film the last lap, and then that's all I'll do. Because Sundays is NASCAR and Jesus Day. Jesus NASCAR Day. Sounds really weird. One afternoon, just finished my little NASCAR race. I was playing, watching some YouTube now. My dad is out here cutting grass. I think I'm gonna cut the other half. Excuse me, I am just, I need to text my boss and let her know I'm coming in tomorrow. Toy, when does school start for you guys? Do you know?
Where's your puppy?
Do you know when you guys your school starts? Okay, never mind. That's the case. I'm sick. She doesn't want to talk to me. She's not being very nice right now. She's Mrs. Richard Grumpy. My dad. He's missing. I don't know where he went. Grass. I'm good to go there. I have to get the trash together, three upstairs, and just do some other stuff. I don't want to, I'm really tired. So, and my dad wants to cook on the grill at freaking 8:42 at night. I don't think he should. I want to eat. I don't want to wait 5 hours. But he doesn't understand that, so why even bother?
Hey everyone, I'm going to bed. Yes, I know I'm wearing a Doctor Who hat. Even though I'm going to bed. But I don't care. Me and my dad started watching some of the Pirates of the Caribbean because we're doing a Pirates of the Caribbean movie marathon. Oh my goodness, excuse me. I hope you guys have a good day, night, and evening whenever you're watching this, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night, everybody.